time, and to be honest, so have I. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Two superstars going head to head. I love it. But you know what? That's, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Oh, my God. That shot to the ribs looked devastating.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh. Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Oh, look at the emotion. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, wow. Well, this might be the worst yet.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. We know what this is. Good night. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Now, that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what... And we see it one more time.
Two, three.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, Leo Ruff.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Wow, now that match was a treat. Thank you, everybody, for joining us on this Halloween evening.